Hello, my comrades! Soviet Cosmonaut here. And today I will be unboxing from the legendary Misaki himself. If you haven't heard of Misaki or Samurai Buyer, he is, or was, a beloved figure in the YouTube community, known for video classics such as My Insane Experience with Misaki, Pet Unboxing, Unboxing Week Demo, and The Dark Truths About Samurai Buyer. Now, Misaki has recently been involved in some controversy lately, and I think that can best be summed up in this comment reading: Misaki may be human garbage, but the memes are gold. Now, if you haven't noticed, my Chuck E. Cheese Slaughters Kids video was determined not advertiser-friendly even after I changed the title. So, controversy aside, I need the ad revenue. Now, when most people buy from Misaki, they get like anime trinkets and merchandise from Japan. But you know, I want something more from Japan, to really experience the culture. Americans and Japanese mostly have similar opinions about what makes a good pet. In both countries, cute and cuddly creatures like cats and dogs top the list. But there's one big difference. In Japan, there's a long tradition of keeping pet insects, specifically the giant kuwagata or stag beetle. So let's get ready to open some boxes and see if this majestic creature is alive and well. Alright, so since this is a living thing, we need to be very gentle and careful when opening the box. Ah, yes, beautiful. Now I recommend reading this Tofugo article if you don't have experience in caring for beetles before. I've cared for various rhinoceros and dung beetles in the past, so the care for kuwagata is the same. They are very hardy creatures and care is relatively simple. Now that the careful unboxing is out of the way, we can open the other box much less carefully. Alright, so we got a lifetime supply of beetle jellies, which is good since these insects have long lifespans. A little holder for the beetle jelly, some beetle substrate, and some logs for them to burrow under. Well, this has been an interesting experience. I probably won't buy from Misaki in the future due to the outrageous shipping costs, but remember to subscribe. And let me know in the comments what the Cosmonaut should unbox next time. До свидания!